Igor Stravinsky. Igor Fyodorovich Stravinsky was a Russian-born composer, pianist, and conductor. He was born on June 17, 1882 and died on April 6, 1971. He is widely considered one of the most important and influential composers of the 20th century. Stravinsky's compositional career was notable for its stylistic diversity. He was married to Vera Stravinsky from 1940 to 1971.